Chelation. First, pronounce it correctly. Chelation. This is the process by which mineral substances are changed into their digestible form. Common mineral supplements such as bone meal and dolomite are often not chelated and must first be acted upon in the digestive process to form chelates before they are of use to the body. The natural chelating process is not performed efficiently in many people, and because of this, a good deal of the mineral supplements they take is of little use. When you realize that the body does not use whatever it takes in, that most of us do not digest our foods efficiently, that only 2-10% of inorganic iron taken into the body is actually absorbed, and even with this small percentage, 50% is then eliminated, you can recognize the importance of taking minerals that have been chelated. Amino acid-bound chelated mineral supplements provide 3-10 times greater assimilation than the non-chelated ones and are well worth the small additional cost. Thank you for watching, see you for my next video.